Thank you.
It hard.
Nico, which bag do you like the most? Do you like heavy bag, water bag, double end bag?
Most of the bag I like heavy bag.
Why?
Because you feel how you punch through in the back.
When you knock someone out, you have 11 knockouts out of 14 fights. Do you know the second you touch them, those vedania, paka, they're going to sleep?
Most.
Говорит English?
Huh?
Говорит English? English? You speak English?
No.
Nothing. Bivol, he really does look like Mr. Miyagi.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mr. Miyagi seems like tonight.
Hey, tell him he's the best trainer in Russia.
Yeah, he's the best trainer in the world.
In the world,
I think. Because he's my trainer.
That's true. He's doing a great job.
The best conditioner trainer in the world.
Thank you.
He looks like an MMA fighter. You look like an MMA fighter.
I've been told that.
It's working.
No, I'm a hobbyist.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Taylor Ramsdell, Bivol strength and conditioning coach.
What's up, Taylor? How you feeling?
I'm good. How are you, brother?
Hard worker?
Bivol, one of the hardest workers I've ever met in my life.
Why?
With a good attitude, because he comes in, he puts the work in, and we're always pushing to that next level, always pushing more and more, but he does it with a good attitude. You know what I mean? It's not, he asks for more, and if anything, sometimes I'm pushing people, and sometimes I had to pull people back. And there are times when I had to say, okay, we're good, because he wants more.
A machine.
A machine.